What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So what we're gonna do today is we'll reinstall my Valenti taillights. So I got the black gold edition and the sequential. So here it is. There you go. So that's what it looks like. So all you need is a cloth to clean with, 5/16 wrench, and a flathead. It will be really easy, guys. So what you need to do is go to this side and then pop off these black push pins like that, and then remove it. After that, remove this cover. So as you can see, you have to remove these two plastic tubs. There's one right there and one over there. There's two. Then after that, as soon as you remove them, you will use a flathead. And then after that, you will use your 5/16 wrench to remove it. And then after that, you can remove the tail lights. There you go. I remove four nuts. One, two, three, and four. And then I remove these two plastic tabs. One, two, and then the connector right here. And then that's it. You can remove the star tail lights. Here it is, guys. Here's our Valenti tail lights. As you can see it here in the back, there's a switch. You can switch it on for a sequential, and you can switch it off for a non-sequential. Now, make sure you line this up first, right here, and then you can just like slide it in. Then you can use your wrench to tighten it. Make sure to push this one. And then next will be you can connect the cord and put back the two plastic tabs.
Now you can see the difference. Just do the same thing on the passenger side, and then that's it.
A few moments later.